When a business outsources, they make a choice by deciding not to do a process itself, but to delegate a business process or activity to an external provider or supplier. So with outsourcing, you get somebody else to own and manage and deliver the process, hopefully, to the agreed standard. Now, outsourcing is pretty common in business. Most businesses, for example, don't necessarily want to get involved in the delivery and the logistics of getting their products to consumers. So they'll outsource them to specialist providers. Similarly, a lot of businesses don't have the expertise or the capacity to manage all their own call centers. So they outsource them to specialist call center operators. And of course, in the field and computer systems, this process is similar. Outsourcing is pretty common in business. And effectively it comes about from a decision, the business has to decide, what does it want to do itself? And what does it want to buy in from other businesses? And you can see, therefore, that the benefits of outsourcing include the ability to be able to access specialist expertise, suppliers who have perhaps greater capacity, and if they're able to access economies of scale, potentially even lower costs of providing the service. Another benefit of outsourcing is that it makes operations more flexible. You can add or take away capacity as required, and therefore allows the business to focus on the activities where it can add value, perhaps what you might call its core activities. There are, of course, some potential drawbacks. Some downsides of outsourcing. One is a risk that the outsource supplier fails to deliver the right quality or deliver late. Of course, there's no guarantee that the costs from the external provider will be significantly lower. A lot of this depends on the contract that is agreed between the business and the outsource supplier. However, outsourcing is pretty common in business. Now, just a quick word of caution to similar sounding words that mean slightly different things. Do not confuse outsourcing with a similar sounding word offshoring. In outsourcing, somebody else does the work for the business. Offshoring explains about the work being done in a different place in a different country. This is a quick introduction to the concept of outsourcing. Visit www.mpgpartnering.com to learn how MPG can help your business process easy through outsourcing.